Okay, so quick tip on caulking your bathtub. Fill your tub with water before you go caulking. Main reason is because the water actually compresses that tub down a little bit. And if you can caulk it when it's heavy, it won't expand and contract that joint too much, and it'll keep a longer lasting caulk joint. So fill the tub before you caulk.